My name is Bruce Holsteen. I'm the bovine ambassador of the great garden state of New Jersey down here in Asheville, North Carolina, busking at the corner of Wall Street and whatever this is in front of the Flatiron building. And there you see behind me the iron for which the building is named. And it's a pleasure to be down here playing for all the beautiful people of Asheville, North Carolina. How you doing, ladies?
Good, how are you?
You're looking at my tail, Sal.
I am.
Never said. I got a kind heart and bow my head. Do anything in the world for me. Got a kind heart and bow my head. Woo, she do anything in the world for me. But this evil heart and bow my head, they just won't let me be. I love Magnesia, Magnesia don't love me. I love Magnesia, ooh, Magnesia don't love me. Well, since Magnesia went away, she left me in misery. I'm singing the got a kind heart of woman, studies evil all the time. Got a kind heart of woman, woo, she studies evil all the time. Oh, don't you step on them blue suede shoes. But those lovely ladies, they give me the bovine blues. Sing. You make everything in the barnyard so groovy, cow thing. All right, you can sit down, but this is an audience participation song, and your part goes like this. Ready? Your part goes like this. Yeah. That's your part. You guys do that through the verses, and I'll sing it. Ready? Here we go. Cow thing. I think. But I wanna know for sure. Okay, sing along. So bring that big beautiful bony bovine butt over here right now, honey. Cow thing. Nicely done, brother. Cow thing. You make my tail.
This is Mariah from Concord, Massachusetts.
Concord, New Hampshire.
New Hampshire, sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. We're just pretty much like Mass.
And she's left her boyfriend, Anthony.
No, I haven't.
She's going to elope with me, Bruce Holsteen, the bovine ambassador of the Great Garden State of New Jersey.
The bovine ambassador. That's great.
So what do you think of Ashville? Is this your first time here?
It is.
And what do you think?
I love it.
Isn't it awesome?
I do.
Did you drink any Asheville beer yet?
I haven't. I'm not a drinker, but I have enjoyed the taste of Asheville.
How about the vegan fare?
I'm a meat lover.
See?
So, oh, no!
That's what I'm talking about.
No substitute for beef.
And that's no bull. And that's no bull.
That's no bull, I promise.
Are you a dairy lover, though?
I am.
Why was that funny?
I'm cheese challenged.
Are you cheese challenged, really?
I'm cheese challenged. I don't like it.
You just don't like it?
I just don't.
Dairy, though.
I like me some cream.
You like ice cream?
I like ice cream.
I don't know how much time you got here.
Yeah?
You ready to
ice cream?
The name of this song is Cowbell. You make my heart sing. You guys can stick around too if you want. You goes like this. Ready? One, two, three. One, two, three. Kathy, I think you're moving. Your part.
Move, 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 move.
Your delicious dairy delight. But now I'm cheese challenged. Cow now, brown cow. You make my tail slip, my stinger tail. You make everything in the barn yourself. About no bestiality. Perhaps some animal husbandry. Tread the milky coming of the day. I don't just love you half and half. I don't just love you 1%. I don't just love you 2%. I love you whole, organic, orgasmic, fantastic. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you live here in Asheville, North Carolina, you ain't got a touch of your mobile cell. This is your last chance. Ready? One, two, three. Woo! Give it up for Mariah.
Mariah.
You guys are awesome.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Awesome.
Annie Ann.
Molly Moo Moo.
Molly Moo. This is no joke. This is
no. I call her Molly Moo Moo.
This is. I'm gonna sing a song for you, Molly. This is a song. This is true. My former girlfriend. You know what that's about, right?
Hey.
Hey, that's my brother.
What's up? You made to the party.
You young kids with your loud rock and roll music, always riding around in your wheelchairs, causing trouble, your scooters, whatever. What can we do?
Make it last longer.
Go, Molly Moo. Go, Molly Moo. Go, Molly Moo. What's your name?
Soul Train.
Soul Train.
Animal in the world, what would you be?
Hey,
if you could be any animal in the world, what would you be?
A tiger.
Give it up for Soul Train, the red tiger lady. What you doing here? What are you doing around
here? We're checking out the guys with the horns on their head.
Yeah. We're cuddling. Oh, did you ever cuddle with a cow before?
I actually have not. No.
You have? Well, there you go. My name is Bruce Holsteen.
Nice to meet you.
I'm the bovine ambassador of the Great Garden State. I used to have a nose ring just like you, but I took it out.
Really?
Yeah, I got de-pierced. What's that?
Why'd you take it out?
Because I ran away from the farm. I escaped the factory farm, and I took the nose ring out. Any requests? Who do you like? If I know it, I'll play it. If I don't know it, I just might make it up and try to play it.
I think I would prefer for you to make up a song.
Make up a song. And it's Rebecca and?
Haley.
Yeah.
Hey, Rebecca. I'm gonna sing a song. Maybe we can cuddle another time. And if Haley wants to join us, that'll be just fine. When you come out, thank you so much, brother. I appreciate that, man. When you come out, I'm on the front
saying that that's no lie. Well, I guess that makes me a two-time guy. But that ain't true, man. I'll be like, hey, Rebecca. I said, yeah, 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 Rebecca Haley. I said, I said, this lovely lady, like a rainbow.
Boy, you look pretty sharp yourself.
Well, thank you, honey. My name is Bruce Holsteen. I'm the bovine ambassador of the Great Garden State of New Jersey.
Well, nice meeting
you. Have you ever been to the Great Garden State of New Jersey?
No, I've never been to New Jersey.
Are you a North Carolina native?
I'm from Memphis, Tennessee.
I love Memphis. That's
but
my favorite.
But I love North Carolina.
Memphis, Tennessee is the epicenter of music in America.
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
Rock and roll, country, blues.
That's true.
It's blues. That's just the place, man. It's the epicenter.
But you look fabulous.
Any requests?
Like that,
if I know it, I'll play it. If I don't know it, I just might play it anyway. Who do you like?
Who do I like?
Yeah.
Josh Groban. Ooh. I like Marty Goetz is my favorite singer in the whole world.
I have never heard of him. See?
Marty Goetz.
Is this thing
messianic
on?
Marty Goetz.
You want a messianic song?
Messianic, amen.
All right, here you come, honey.
Now, I don't know what he's going to come up with.
No.
Do you really know
this? This is serious.
Woo.
Right. What? Okay, let's get on the curb, honey. I don't want you to get run over and be, you know. So this is a song by my favorite Christian songwriter. You probably know him as the artist formerly known as Prince.
Oh.
And this song by him is called The Cross. I think it's called
Prince's
1999. Black days, stormy nights, no love, no hope in sight. God, he is knowing. Don't cry without knowing the cross.
Woo! Amen. Hallelujah.
Can I get an amen from somebody else out there, Kate?
Maybe I'm the only one saying
amen.
I don't know. Who knows?
Amen.
Sweet song of salvation, a pregnant mother sings. In starvation, her babies need all that she brings. I think the trolley has arrived.
How's it going, guys?
Dude, you gotta stop by and say hello.
I'm working.
What's your name, man?
I'm Beer Man.
Beer Man!
Yeah.
Look at this, wait. We got a beer?
Got beer right there, that's right. It's my sidekick, Beer Gut Boy, down here. I don't want his identity revealed, you see, so I got a little mask on him.
Awesome.
All right, man, have a great
this
day.
This is a song about alcoholic beverages, actually.
All right, excellent. I love it already.
Right on, Beer Man. I don't know. satisfied. Woo-hoo! Go, brother. Come on, pretty baby, you look so fine. We're gonna have us a real